guess I'm gonna talk to him again.
Like the sound.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your favorite YouTuber, Coach Big Ben. Welcome back to my channel. So I just want to say thank you for supporting me since day one, guys, and the new subscribers too. Thank you for subscribing to my channel and y'all interested in my channel too. I have done advice videos since I started this videos, this YouTube channel is supposed to be like my little diary about my life and everything else, but I expand it, I brought it with behind the scenes photo shoots, gameplay, reaction videos, and goals and stuff like that. Today's topic is a reaction video to the new Equalizer 3. Well, it's featured in Denzel Washington. I've seen the first one and second one, and it's totally amazing. I don't know when this one is coming out. If you love Equalizer 3 or you haven't seen it, I'm telling you to watch it, because it's something like John Wick, but the black version of it. So let's get it. Let's watch this trailer, and I'll tell you how I feel about it. If there's no ads or anything else. Yeah. So, this, I can skip it. I'm not watching this goddamn commercial.
9 seconds.
Penso che un sogno così non ritorni mai più. E incominciavo a volare nel cielo infinito.
9 seconds. That's what I'll give you to decide your fate.
Ciao Roberto.
Roberto, tell me, what did you do back home?
Government work. I'm retired now.
I understand pain, death.
For you.
Come sta?
Va bene. Because of these people, I'm beginning to understand real peace.
Roberto, this is my wife.
Ciao, ciao.
Oh. And I'm starting to believe.
Ciao, Gianzo.
They see you as one of us now.
This is where I'm supposed to be.
What happens here happens in many towns. The mafia. They're like cancer.
Don't tell me this nigga about to take on the mafia.
No cure.
And
who said you could come here?
You should stay out of other people's business.
Whatever it is you and your friends do, do it somewhere else.
You warning me?
I'm preparing. Is that a Timex?
No.
It's a move.
That's the median nerve that I'm compressing. That's a level 3. If it goes to level 4, you will shit on yourself.
You seem like a man who understands violence.
I like this place. You can't take that from me.
I can take anything I want.
Police found multiple dead bodies on that farm in Sicily. Did you kill him?
9 seconds.
Do I look like a killer?
Yo, bro, I have to see this movie, bro. I have to. this shit. This nigga killed a man with a fucking gun, put it in his eye, and shoot the other guy with the... Oh, my God. What the fuck? And he killed somebody with a wine bottle. What the fuck? That shit gave me goosebumps, bro. Oh, my God, bro. Oh. I feel like this movie gonna be, like, the final chapter for Denzel Washington and that role. I see... If y'all seen the first two movies, he was in America, and he was, you know, a retired hitman. I feel like he was, like, something like John Wick was, a retired, like, a hitman, but he wanted to live a peaceful life after his wife passing and stuff like that. But in this film, I think in this film, he went to Italy or a little European town that he could find peace, and he could be a part of something. And I feel like when he's a part of something, a big mafia wanna, like, run that town while he's in it, and he's gonna defend for those people and stuff like that. That's what I feel like this movie is gonna be about, and it's gonna be like his final chapter and stuff like that. Because in one of the scenes, he's on a table on his back, on the operation table, and the town people is like this, crying and stuff. So this movie is. Broke the fucking scale, right? Fuck is that? I know I'm not the only one that heard that shit. Oh, hell no. So, if y'all love movies, and y'all love doing reaction videos to movies and stuff like that, I want to know what y'all opinion of the trailer of The Equalizer 3. Like I said, it broke my scale. I can't rate it and everything else like that. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe. On my recent videos, I say I'm looking for new models, new people I could put on my merch and stuff like that. If you haven't seen the details about it, go to my last video and I will be mainly talking about it. So if I was y'all, peace guys. Hit that notification bar, hit the subscribe button. And y'all will see many contacts from me soon, guys. So peace out, and I'll talk to y'all later.